Hello everyone, my name is Dragos Ilie, and I'm very excited to be playing a home concert for you today. I say home because, well, while I am in a hall, this is my home in Austin, Texas. We're in the beautiful Jessen Hall at the University of Texas. So the pieces that I chose for you today are very special to my heart, some of my favorite pieces. And I thought it'd be really cool to start with a piece that fits this guitar so well. So what I'm having right now in my, not in my lap, but what I have it on my strap, is a Stauffer Vienna model, which was the to-go guitar, so to speak, of the 19th century in Vienna. And I say it fits the composition because the composer who wrote the piece I'm about to play for you lived in Vienna at the same time. He must have certainly known Stauffer. He played his guitars. And his name is Tomas Matiekga, Bohemian composer. The sonata I'll be playing for you is his sonata in B minor, which is quite interestingly a reimagining of a Haydn sonata, his sonata opus 32. Matiekga takes the theme, or I should say takes most of the third movement of Haydn's sonata and bases it as his first movement of the sonata. So it's a very clever homage arrangement style of Haydn. I hope you really enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
The following piece I'll be playing for you is written by an Italian contemporary composer, Nuccio D'Angelo, and the piece is titled Due Canzoni Lidie, or Two Lidian Songs. The first movement is titled Calmo, and the second one Agitato. To quote the composer, Due Canzoni is trying to transport the listener to a faraway world, a distant world of soundscapes. And I was thinking, just how beautiful is that? Right now I'm playing for you an homage on Antonio de Torres guitar, which is at the beginning of everything, right, for us as guitarists, back in the past. So we're going back in the past with the guitar, staying in the future with the sounds. I hope you enjoyed this piece.